So how are you, Harry? You're looking so good. You want something to eat?
No, Ma.
Little nosh, maybe? A piece of cake? I could go out and get something if you want. I don't have anything in the house, but Ada would have something. A cupcake, maybe?
You know, Darren is very, very bright and very clever. And this is the only scene where the son comes to visit his mother. And the only scene that they're in together in the whole movie. Otherwise, it's him with his friends and her in her world with her friends. And Darren shot the scene. The first half of the scene is shot from what Darren referred to as the bright side. And so the camera is favoring the bright side of Jared Leto's face and Ellen Burstyn's face. And then you'll notice very clearly, it's hard not to notice the things Darren wants you to notice. He's very insistent. And so you'll notice the moment at which Jared notices what's going on with his mother. And the camera will make a kind of a half circle around them.
See that, Seymour? You see how good your son is? He knows what it's like for his mother living all alone. No one to visit her.
Hey, Ma, you want uppers?
What?
It's not something you would necessarily notice in watching the movie or watching the story and listening to the characters, but you'll see it's a very intentional cross. So, you know, because, yes, crossing the line can be very confusing and disconcerting and often a problem and a kind of a mistake. But here he does it so deliberately and he shows you. And the second half of the scene is from the dark side. You'll see that the dark side of both of their faces is now featured in the rest of the scene.
Of course he gives me pills. He's a doctor.
What kind of pills?
A purple one, a blue one, an orange one.
Like what's in them?
Harry, I'm Sarah Goldfarb, not Albert Einstein. How should I know what's in them?
Editing is important and exciting and interesting, but when you have an actor that can perform like that, it's... I mean, she's just unbelievable.
It's a reason to get up in the morning. It's a reason to lose weight, to fit in a red dress. It's a reason to smile. It makes tomorrow all right.
This one was where she really had reached this height, and we were a little concerned because right before she gets up the last time, and it's hard to see in this environment, but it's not precise, the focus. It's a little tiny bit off, and the other takes were very good, and didn't have this little problem of the focus, but there was no way to not use.
What have I got, Harry? I'm lonely. I'm old.
You got friends, Ma?
It's not the same. They don't need me. I like the way I feel. I like thinking about the red dress and the television and you and your father. Now when I get the sun, I smile.
And it's amazing because she's from a prior generation to theirs. They're much younger than I am, and they were, I mean, it was amazing.